on, guys. Welcome back to another vlog. And today we're at Michael's for their Halloween collection for 2019. I'm not sure if they already have everything. They have lights. Not on. Also got the strobe lights. They always have the strobe lights. And a bunch of lights. But they also have the Lamax. Oh, this is so cool. The tilt and roll. Does it have sound? Yo. That's so cool. This one's cool. I like that, the witchy balloon. We also got the little Lamax stuff. Library. They also have a little clown train here. That's cool. They also have a little clown train here, but I don't know if it's working. It doesn't look like it's working. Does this one do anything? I also got this harvest stuff. Everything's already on sale. Clock's cool. I like the Lamax collection this year. This year they have a lot of cool stuff. I like these pumpkins. And you got the main Halloween stuff here. Oh, this is cool. It's my fortune. Future is right bright for me.
Great.
Oh, I like that clock. That'd be perfect for my room. That's cool. Oh, I'm the clock right here. With the Reaper. Ooh. Ooh. A lot of clocks this year. Very cool stuff. A lot of cool stuff this year. Cool stuff. there's signs. I'm really a fan of the animal ones. They do a really great job. They're all latex. Oh, I like these. What else have they got? They also got the flowers, the fall flowers, and they also got the hay bales. These are cool. So yeah guys, that completes my tour of Michael's 2019 collection. Please tell me what you think about it. What do you think about the Lamex? What do you think about all their decorations that they have? Please comment and subscribe, guys, and thank you guys for watching.